हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज डीजे मानित। वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आई एम गोइंग टू डू द इनडेप्थ रिव्यू ऑफ द डुकैटी मल्टी स्ट्राडा 950। Ducati Multistrada. I'm going to take a look at all the pros and cons of the bike and how is it to own the Ducati. Well, this is a 2018 model and the standard version. It doesn't come with LED lights and the IMU, so it doesn't have the cornering ABS, cornering traction. Well, here we are with the Ducati Multistrada 950. What a gorgeous looking machine. Well, let's start off for the exhaust note. Let's check out the electronics on the bike. That's how the instrument cluster looks. It's a LCD display. So here we have all the controls for the bike. This one basically is for high beam and low beam. And this one, when you toggle up, the left bar changes. You can see that the trip time, the current time, trip 1, trip 2, the range on the bike, and finally the total load. Total load done on the bike. And if you go to the bottom, it toggles the right box. The average speed we've done, that's more or less what you can do in India, about 50-60 kilometers per hour. The air temperature is currently 23 degrees. This one shows the engine temperature. Right now it's showing low because the bike is not turning. And this is the average fuel consumption, which changes from 20 to 24. This is immediate, the fuel consumption it shows on the fly when you're riding. That's about it. And there's another button which can be used as an indicator switch, and if you press the center and the enter, hold it, then it goes into the rider mode. Basically the four riding modes. So when you hold it, I'm going to the other modes, the end, the urban mode. The urban mode also has lower engine power, but the traction ABS is much higher considering city riding. And touring and sports have more or less the same power. And then we have the other information like a side stand, it's up or down, the RPM. This is the gears, which gears the bike is in, the speed, more or less what information you get on any touring bikes. Coming to the suspension and tire part, we have the Pirelli Scorpion Trail 2 tires, which has a size of 120, 70, or 19 in front, and the rear we have the same Pirelli Scorpio Trail 2, which is 170, 60, or 17. So front is 19 and back is 17. It's a on and off-road tire. Works well both for on-road and off-road. And coming to the suspension, we have the completely adjustable monoshock in the rear. This is for hardening and softening for the compression, and this is for hard and soft for the damping. Coming to the front fork, here we have the
waterproof manually adjustable suspension. Here you can see the softening and hardening. There are 20 clicks for both damping and the compression. So 20 clicks for damping, 20 clicks for compression. And the suspension travel is about 180 mm, the long travel suspension. And coming to the seating, we have a split seat which is 860 mm, which is on the higher side compared to the competitors, and it's a very broad, comfortable seat for long distance touring. And also for the pillion, it's quite broad and comfortable. Well, coming to the service and maintenance cost, the Ducati is like no other big touring bike. It has a service interval of 15,000, 30,000, 45,000 and 60,000 like that. And the major service is at 30,000, the Desmo valve resetting service.
The cost?
It depends on if you add in the chain sprocket, which requires to be changed after 25,000. And the whole service cost come to 60 to 80,000. Desmo service at 30,000. The regular service is just oil change and oil change, brake pads, and the coolant change, which is at 15,000, which will come to 10 to 12,000 like a regular adventure tourer.
What are the cons of the Ducati Multistrada 950?
Well, the build quality is more of plastic compared to other tourers. So in case you fall or damage the body, you have to replace the entire body kit, which is all imported from Italy, which is. And coming to the accessories, we have the navigation mount, which is from Garmin, and the RAM mount, which is for the mobile holder, and the USB socket for charging. This is a fast charger, 5 amps, 5 volts fast charger. For all the accessories, you can look for the links on the description below. Added the bark busters for the knuckle guard. In case of fall, it protects the indicator, which is on the knuckle guard. And for the engine guard, we have the SW Motec engine guard, which protects both the tank and the engine. And the Evotec frame sliders. And since the lighting is the bulb, we've added extra LED lights, the Gold Runner aux lights for it. And also we've added the aftermarket windshield, which is GV windshield, and also it has the Mad Dog aux light, which is in the bottom. Mad Dog aux light, and the Hella Red Grill horn, and some basic protection like your fork sliders and the some card from Ducati.